I guess a little weird, but I really like hospitals. To me, hospitals, if I'm not in too much pain when I'm there, are sort of fascinating. So with a quirk like that, maybe you can see why I would be doing a series on your health. Here's the deal. Although I'm a biomedical engineer, I don't consider myself an authority on healthcare, on drugs, on surgery, or even on biomedical engineering, which is the area in which I have my formal training. I'm just a guy. But I've been around a while, I've seen a lot, and more important, I've thought a lot about the healthcare landscape. And what I plan to do is share not my expertise, but my understanding that comes from professional experience, and I would think a unique perspective. I also really intend to take maximum advantage of the many tools that are available today to put something like this together. How should you decide if it's worth your time to view yet another video on healthcare? Up to you. But if it was me, I would make my judgment on content. If what you find is useful, entertaining, interesting, and unique, then hang around. Even subscribe if it appeals to your fancy. I hope you'll be one of my regulars. I know I would enjoy that. Here are some of the topics that I'm looking at. I'm sure there will be more. I'm already working on what I call the doctor thing. That one will go into some depth about our ambivalent feelings about physicians, surgeons, the various specialties, and how it all gets paid for. As you might guess, being a biomedical engineer, I will want to discuss imaging, prostheses, implants, biological interfaces, drug delivery systems, and so forth. That's all quite interesting to me, and hey, if it isn't for you, don't watch. I'll have juicier stuff too. Maybe I'll also get into pain and pain management. I will certainly, as I've already done with my video on homeopathy, get into some of the alternatives to conventional medicine, most of which don't really have a scientific basis or minimally so. I will also talk about the best ways to navigate this very challenging and difficult healthcare system and the best ways, or at least reasonable ways, to find treatment after one, two, three, or five discouraging visits. There's more, a lot more. It'll evolve naturally, so that's the plan. Now I'm going to begin grinding out my videos, probably not at the pace, not nearly the pace of some of these professional money-grubbing YouTubers out there, because after all, this is just a hobby. But I promise to put my heart into it and do the best job for you that I possibly can. Thanks in advance for being part of Dave on Your Health.